3 a.m.
Have we started?
Go start.
Okay, so
we already started.
A Star Wars candy cane.
I looked through it already. I got a roller coaster journal for
kids. That looks like cool. Oh, what's in there, Nicholas?
That's good.
How does that? What do you have to do with that?
I don't. It looks
hot cocoa mix.
It looks like you review your coaster.
You get to review your coaster when you ride it.
That's a good book for a guy that's very into roller coasters.
Then you can keep track of all the different things.
Star Wars candy cane.
And another hot cocoa mix. I got two.
Yeah, I got two. Earbuds and a hot cocoa mix.
Ah, see this.
I didn't get any. He did good. Another hot chocolate. Oh, the one with the
Nichols, don't mess it up.
Gingerbread man is mint.
Mint chocolate.
Quick and peppermint and
Butterfinger bites. Nicholas, Butterfinger bites.
I don't like candy, so that can happen.
They're lumps of coal.
Oh, I got a new pair of earbuds. That's good.
That worked out.
Lumps of coal. You guys got lumps of coal.
Wait. Mm. Oh, this?
We have like ginormous presents. M&M's.
Yeah. New earbuds.
More M&M's. Nothing special.
Hey.
Nicholas?
What? I was saying more
M&M's. I heard that part.
Gone. So you could just not have anything.
You have a stocking full of stuff.
Yeah, Nicholas.
Oh, whatever.
So
he's
be nice about it.
It's gone.
It's mints, I think.
No, it's gone.
I got Eclipse
bubble gum.
I don't know.
Usually I can't shake it.
Ooh, these are like the small mints.
Reese's.
Yeah,
there's a lot. Hubba Bubba.
Jelly beans. Two ring pops, watermelon, and
that's all.
Cherry, and then last but not least, actually, have two more. The what is this? Bubble gum and my bubble gum. Nothing else. But, wow, how can you fit that much in?
I know, I had trouble putting it back in.
Just because you're not supposed to put it back in. It's not supposed to be open in the first place.
Well, I mean, if you can't, if you don't have a...
Santa's a good candy manufacturer.
Mm. Don't put those back in your stockings before you open everything else.
Sure.
Oh, it's going to be hard.
Well, at least with the candy, you can leave like, the other stuff out. That way you know who to choose.
I hope there's nothing in the first present.